Dobrodošli na prvi srpsko-američki skup profesionalaca u Los Angelesu. Ovde u hotelu Jeremy skupilo se oko 200 naših profesionalaca da se druže, da razmene kartice, da razmene iskustva, da traže svoje partnere, neki da potraže posao. Veliko je zadovoljstvo videti da je bilo predstavnika svih generacija, onih mnogo mlađih, čak i studenata, a takođe i naših veterana, da tako kažem, biznisa. I ono što se događalo ovde je neverovatno. Takva hemija, takva energija, da prosto svi su tražili da se odma napravi i sledeći događaj. Namera nam je bila da pod patronatom Serbian American Professional Networking, koji je neformalna LinkedIn organizacija, u Los Angelesu organizujemo upravo jedan ovakav skup. I mada na početku nismo znali kako će da ispadne, odziv je neverovatan. Voleli bismo da budemo i primer i inspiracija mnogim drugim gradovima po svetu da se ovaki slični događaji održavaju. Nama je počasni konzul Srbije u Kaliforniji, dr. Osborne, koji je imao priliku da vidi i da se upozna sa našim ljudima iz Los Angelesa.
No. Okay. So, Dr. Osborne, it's a great pleasure having you here. This is a first Serbian-American professional networking event in Los Angeles. And what a great coincidence to have you to be our guest of honor. You're leaving for Serbia in a day. So, please give us just in few words, what is your vision for as an honorary consul of Serbia in California?
Sure. So, first of all, it is an absolute honor to be here. I'm so happy to be here to commemorate the first Serbian American networking event here in Los Angeles. I think it couldn't be a better location. You picked a beautiful spot. It's packed. It's clear that the Serbian voice has been heard, and they're coming back loud and clear that this is an important event, something that the Serbs here actually need, and I can see that this is going to be a wildly successful organization. I'm happy to be here at this first event. As far as what I'm going to try to do, I realize that the diaspora has multiple subgroups within it, and I'm not proposing to be able to solve all the individual differences, but I think that if we can accomplish something that we can all take part in and be a part of, we can begin to converge on one area. And with one accomplishment, you get a second accomplishment, the momentum will build up, and I think that the differences will melt away and the similarities and the commonalities will come together. And so essentially, that's my goal, is to put something concrete down here in Los Angeles that everyone can be proud of and work towards building a stronger relationship, both from the United States and Serbia, and also within the Serbian-American community here in Los Angeles.
You have been in Serbia as a doctor, and you have educated our doctors in...
Now, I've also been educated, let's be clear. So it's been both ways, yes.
So what is your first impression of Serbia, and, you know, where do you find that love and experience to promote Serbia here in California?
You know, for me, it's a visceral feeling. When you meet a group of people, you get just a natural gut feeling.
Yes.
Do you resonate with these people?
Yes.
And I do. Very direct, very strong, very opinionated. All those things work very well for me because I'm exactly like that. So when I was in Serbia the first time, I wasn't totally sure, but within like a day or two, I said, I don't really feel like I'm in a foreign country. I feel very comfortable here. Although I didn't see anyone that looked like me, I met a lot of people that felt like me, like it felt like family. So what am I here to do at this point? I'm here to integrate. I'm here to find ways to get to know the community and what's important to the community. And I'm gonna bring my own unique twist to trying to take that momentum and do something positive.
Well, it's a great pleasure. You're going to Serbia. I'm sure that you will have a chance to speak with Serbian media directly. But it's a great pleasure to have you here in Los Angeles, in your natural habitat. Wow. And great pleasure to meet all of us, the Serbian American professionals.
The pleasure is mine, and thank you for having me.
Thank you.